Are you wondering what edition of Need for Speed Heat you get in the Collector's Edition?
Well, look no further than Hyrax HD channel. Today, I will answer your question in a matter of seconds. You get the standard edition of Need for Speed Heat in the £100 Need for Speed Heat Collector's Edition from Game here in the UK. Ever since I released a video called The Need for Speed Heat Collector's Edition Looks Insane, ... think I said too many dots then. I've had comments flooding in saying, but what edition do I get? Is it the standard edition, deluxe edition? Well, I am here to confirm it is just a standard edition.
Which I think is a bit of a rip-off, not gonna lie.
It's very confusing because if you go on the game website, it says this game exclusive edition includes diecast hero car, steel bookcase, A5 notebook, 4x NFS heat magnets, 7x NFS heat stickers, and premium NFS cardboard box. Does not actually say you will get a copy of the standard edition game. But if you scroll down on the website, you'll see that it says, see what's included in this bundle. It's got Need for Speed Heat, plus the Need for Speed Heat Collector's Edition game exclusive. We have some backup information from Kenaz Rodriguez. He replied to a comment in my comment section saying, so little bit of a problem here. If we go on the game website to see this £100 Collector's Edition, it first of all does not even specify that the game is included, which is correct. It doesn't even say in that bulletin of stuff you get. Like, do I even get the game here? But if we scroll down, it then tells us that only the standard edition is included with the bundle, which is a rip-off. Right now, I'm chatting to a game advisor. I'll edit the comment for an update, and obviously he finished chatting with the advisor, and after speaking with the advisor, he has edited his comment to say confirmed that only the standard edition will be included. So yes, with the Need for Speed Heat Collector's Edition, which is £100, we are just getting the standard edition, which I think, yes, is kind of a rip-off, but obviously gotta think we are getting quite a fair bit of stuff in the collector's edition. I mean, the standard edition of the game is £55. Like, if I want to just buy the standard edition, I have to go and pay £55 of my monies on this game. I think £55 is a rip-off. Games, they're going at more expensive every year. Like, an Xbox One game, it used to range from about £40 to £45 when brand new, but they're steadily going up. I mean, by next year, you know, you're looking at £60, aren't you? I mean, for a game, and then obviously getting all your DLCs to buy. Like, games, you don't even buy and finish, do they? Like, it takes a year through updates for them to actually get to a finished standard. Like, not quite what I wanted to buy, is it? But anyway, I'm gonna end the video here, so hopefully it has answered your questions. If it has, please subscribe, I would appreciate that. Leave a like if it did help as well. So tell me down below in the comments what version you're getting. I'd love to know. I'm not sure yet, to be honest. But thank you for watching. Hopefully it was helpful or you did enjoy. But until next time, guys, take care.